Hey, this is part two of the video I made on Hijacks. Black Ops 2 is the birdie of me playing. Last video went pretty well. I ended up in third place with my Charmaine kills. How can I end up with an assist if I was the one that killed him all the way? There's a guy on the other team that only has one kill. Oh, for a second I thought it was an enemy. What the heck? About to knife. Dang, where is everybody?
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. hostile RCXD spotted.
Dang, what the heck? Where is every freaking body?
RCXD inbound.
I only got 6 kills and I can't get any more kills if I can't find anybody. Oh great, but now they're coming after me. Well, I'm freaking stunned. Freaking blood holes and their taser things. Come on, come on.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
What? There is no way I freaking got a headshot on that guy and it didn't kill him. There is not a single freaking way. Somehow I'm still last.
Hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Man, I keep thinking I have a crossbow in the center. You gotta be kidding. And my tactical insertion was destroyed the second that I got in there. Move! Oh my god. Why would he lay a tactic right there? You can't get back up on the boat from there.
Shut out.
Oh my god. On the friggin' miniature boats outside. Well, I ended up last place with 14 kills. So anyway, thanks for watching. Oh, and I got a suppressor for this gun. I hate suppress. Anyway, thanks for watching.